shame that I came from the country. I'm proud to say that the back of my neck is red like the pain.
April 3rd marks 50 years of Red Angus registrations in Canada. Thanks to the pioneering efforts of Angus breeders dedicated to the Red Angus cattle, 50 years later, Red Angus account for more than 40% of Canada's national Angus herd. The Canadian Angus Association is proud to recognize and applaud their efforts.
Decided not to have a child. So we did what we did and we tried to forget, and we swore up and down there would be no regrets in the morning light. But on the way home that night, on the back of that red rag top, she said, red like the paint on my jacked up Camaro, red like the clay out mud where we go. Yes sir and ma'am,
yes, sir and ma'am,
that's who I am. I'm glad I was born and bred red.
This is Brian Good signing off for the Red and Black Newsroom.